See, I have to do it with the hiccup, you gotta go. But
she told me that, she told me about the time she did it.
Hey, by the way, I really enjoyed I enjoyed your 80s two tunes last night as well. It was fantastic.
Oh, you like that? Really good.
That was a real honor. I know. I was Sister Christian. I was so excited.
Yeah.
Okay. Well. Getting back here. Okay. Well, there's a song. This song will be. This is a song that I've only ever performed with Tim when we did a certain show last year. But I've only ever played this song with Eric, my guitar player, because this is just like you said. This is one of those songs you're like, I wrote this song and I really like this song, and was kind of scared what to do with it, where to go next with it. So this definitely falls into that category of the secret voice in my mom. This is a song I hope will be on our band's next record. A song that we call Tracker. Well, don't clap yet.
Is that like if your girlfriend runs away and you gotta go track her? Is that what this is about?
Yeah, that's it. Figured it out. That's what we got. There we go. Shit.
I don't care what you be.
be it day or night, by lamplight, no matter how out of sight, I still see you, and there's no disguise, I won't recognize, love is a prize. Ha ha ha!